After the deletion of data servers impacting two state agencies, the state attorney general is being asked to investigate. State Rep. Seth Grove sent a letter to Attorney General Michelle Henry asking for a review of the incident. The files were deleted by an Office of Administration employee working from home. It affected state police and the state retiree website. Most of the data was recovered and no personal financial information was compromised.